compassion fails not. They are new. They are new every morning. Hezekiah Walker had it right. He's the faithful. Faithful is our God. Touch your neighbor, your neighbor. God is faithful. Let me give you two more and I'm going to leave you alone. We should be thankful for our church. These folks act like something wrong with our church. We ought to be thankful for our church. Ain't nothing wrong with this. I know what I said too. Ain't nothing wrong with this. This is one of the greatest churches in the world. Thank God for the church. Do you remember when Peter was locked up in prison? The Bible said prayer was made for me. That's why I let up the church. For somebody is going to pray for me. Somebody. I just need to make a little point, then I'm going to move on. We was in revival that my father was living. I had a collapsed lung. Took me to the hospital. My doctor told me, he said, Reverend, we don't put you in the hospital for this. I said, hold up. I said, let me go to church. I said, if I go to church, when I come back, if my lungs still down, I'll let you put me in the hospital. We will then revive. I went to the church, I told the saint what the doctor said. They called me down front, laid them Holy Ghost hands on me. Went to the doctor the next day, took another x-ray. He came in and fell on the table. He said, Mr. Shannon, it's amazing. Your mom. He said, your lung is back up. I went back to church. You ought to praise God for his goodness. Thank God for the church. This is my last point and I'm going to leave you alone. We ought to be thankful for the man of God. You ought to thank God for the man of God. Listen to what the Bible says in Jeremiah 3:15. I will give you pastor according to my own heart, so which will feed you with knowledge and understanding. Do I have any preachers in the house? You ought to shake hands with a preacher and say, thank God for your preacher. Oh, y'all ain't shaking them preachers' hands. Y'all stop letting them folk fool y'all about preachers. The devil is a lie. I thank God for preachers. I thank God for these men of God. Y'all listen to these folk to tear preachers down. Hollywood tears down. Y'all let folk tear down. Soon you get in trouble, the first thing you call is the preacher. Let me tell y'all something. We need all kinds of preachers. We need fussing preachers. We need teaching preachers. We need hooping preachers. All that's not a lot. I'm a preacher slash comedian. Thank God for the men. You appreciate these preachers. I'm one of them. Thank God for them. Love your pastor. Support your pastor. Support his vision. Don't get with folk running down.